Hello everybody, my name is Zach, aka The Weather Gamer, bringing you week 3? Yeah, week 3 of BRL, your Chicago Corviknights taking on, taking on Mega Matt and his Winnipeg Jellicent. Matt has a scary team consisting of Webs plus both Dermanitan and Mega Glade. I think he does bring his Webs and Mega Glade, and yeah. I did bring Stone Turner. No Webs. So we'll swap that out here. And no. Oh no, he did bring. He didn't bring, Haxed. Stone Jona. Where are you? Where are you, big boy? And he does lead the spider. So he does put up his sticky webs. Okay, so I see the helmet, which is nice to know that there is a helmet. I could go surf. I kind of don't, just in case he does have the... He has a stone here. So I am going to Earthquake this thing here. Body press. Rough skin, that puts him in range. I know that. 18 to 21 to guard chomp, did 26. That's off scarf. Banned. So it's not banded. It's got some other item on it though. Back into chomp here. Yep, because he was predicting something else to come in. Goes for leech seed. Venusaur. At plus two, I should kill. I could go for the scale shot here. Problem is Giga Drain. Okay, so the Stone Journer goes down. Yeah, he's right, it had to happen so he could sack or bring in his Glade. Chomp is nice, but does not completely, you know, win the game for me. So I'm going to stay in. I do have the Yachi Berry. As long as he's not boosted, I should live a hit. He bulked up. Ice punches. Air Slash is, well, I could lock into Boom Burst too. Air Slash is actually better, so. Unfortunately, I had to sack Superior there to that, but it was a necessary sack. He does basically get to put up webs though for free because of Seismitoad. He's scarfed. Okay, good to know that he's got a scarfed Galv sitting back there. I'm gonna keep pivoting back and forth because I know the Venusaur is coming back out. I also need to slow down. I am playing this a little too fast. Umbreon gets a kill. Three turns in a row. I'm just gonna keep yawning and wishing. What I need to do is I need to make a hard switch into Cinderace. I'm pretty sure he's modest based on that damage. This is where it gets a little tricky here, because either... God, I wish I had Swillow still. Or Cert, or Chomp. Actually, I wish I had Chomp still. That's my biggest issue. I wish I had Chomp still. Because the Gout would be so much less of an issue, and the Darmanitan would be so much less of an issue. Because I have to make a 50-50 call here. I either attack the Venusaur... or I make a big brain play into the bunny. And now I just start ripping power balls. Because if Darmanitan takes a power ball to the face, then... Okay, Vino goes down. Galf comes in. Suck for him. I'm sorry, Matt. That sucks. Dick, that he missed two. GG's. Well, we pick up a win. That's our third straight. Another 2-0 this time because we lost Umbreon. GG's, Matt. I'm sorry. That sucks. I'll see you guys next time.